That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Chambois.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the right!
Keep holding!
you're dead! Need air support! Now! Popping smoke to mark our location!
Stay with me, buddy.
Wenn du unter der Erde liegst, piss ich auf dein Grab, Army!
You're going home in a coffin!
They're gonna kill us! Their own bombs!
Guy's got a point! This happens again, I'm done calling in air support!
Stay cool, all right? There's our way out!
Los jetzt!
Take cover!
Cover!
All right, let's move out!
We are men down!
All right, let's move out!
In the open!
South of us!
I'm empty, reloading!
Come on, let's go!
That's Baker Company. They need reinforcements on the other side of town.
You heard the man. Double time
behind those boxes.
Let's go.
We got a man down.
On me.
Germans in the open.
Over to the east.
Get to cover! Move!
Go around! Hit him from the right flank!
Get moving! My defense goes up!
In the open!
I'm low on rounds! Move it!
Let's move, Nichols!
Bridge down!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen.
Ah, forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying you like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy.
God damn it.
Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, go with us! We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
To the east!
Jerry! Come on, let's go!
German! By the sandbags! Go, go, go! Jerry's trying to flank our boys! Let's go!
Fight the cover, dammit!
Come on, let's go!
Take cover!
Stay close! Let's go!
Good! Join up with that other squad! Take cover!
In the open! Northwest!
Johnny Tanda!
Go, go, go!
Take cover!
Crowds in the open!
To the north. All right! Let's move out!
Here goes all the crowd, friends!
Hold them back!
All of you done! All right, let's move out!
Up! taking a lot of fire over here!
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.